Hey guys, Sam Pokemon here, and in today's video we're doing yet another raid challenge with Mewtwo, and it's involving shiny transfers yet again, but this time every single time Mewtwo isn't shiny, we are going to transfer a shiny Pokemon. Yes, I took this idea from Mystic 7, but it's a good idea, should be fun. But crazy enough, I went to start this challenge and I got a shiny Mewtwo right off the bat, and I was like, I cannot start on a shiny. And not only that, I got back to back shiny Mewtwos to start off the challenge. I'll put both of those on the screen. Absolute insanity. I couldn't believe it myself. I was like, whoa, what the heck? Like, back-to-back shiny Mewtwo. So that's going to make this challenge even harder because, of course, we just got back-to-back, so our shiny odds are going to be a little bit lower than normal. So we'll see how many shinies I have to transfer, and I'll see you guys in the next clip where we have our first official raid. So we're using our free raid pass for the day, and now if we get 3 shinies in a row, this would be the craziest run on Mewtwo I've ever had. Well, on any legendary, 3 shinies in a row. So let's go ahead and check this. Is it shiny? Is it shiny? No, it's a purple Mewtwo. That's okay. Expected it, honestly. Gonna transfer a shiny. I'm gonna catch this and then I'll come back for the shiny transfer. Now we're gonna go ahead and transfer our shiny. Now the way today's challenge is gonna work is every 5 raids that Mewtwo isn't shiny, we're gonna transfer a non-community day shiny, but everyone in between, we're gonna transfer the community day shinies, if that's okay with you guys. And then if we make it, somehow make it, hopefully not, and there we go, by the way, shiny transfer. If we make it to 25 raids, we'll transfer a shiny legendary, which would be very painful, so I hope we don't make it there, but see you guys in the next clip. And here's yet another Mewtwo raid update. Now, I've actually got 2 raids because I did one earlier today, and we're gonna transfer 2 shinies if this one isn't shiny, or just 1 if it is shiny, which would be awesome. But let's go ahead and check this Mewtwo. Is it shiny? I saw the IVs were pretty bad on the countdown. It's not shiny. And it's 2314. Not very good, is it? But we're gonna run away from this real quick. We're gonna go transfer 2 more community day shinies, and then we're gonna, you know, just go on and try to get more raids and stuff. And you can see our 2 shiny back-to-back Mewtwo still there. But let's go ahead and transfer these shinies. It still hurts every time I do it. And we got one right here. We got the 2 that we want here, both 0 stars. But it hurts every time you transfer a shiny. I'm not gonna lie, it hurts every single time. But we're letting 2 go, you know. So we're at, what, 3 raids now? 3 transfer shinies. But see you guys in the next clip. Hey guys, and I'll put up a few Mewtwo raids before this probably, but yeah, we did a few Mewtwo raids between the last clip and this clip, but it is the day of the raid hour, sorry, and we're gonna see how many raids we can get in, and it's on and off thunderstorms here, so we are staying inside. Let's see if we can get a shiny Mewtwo, and again, at the end of the video, I'll transfer all the shinies, and not a shiny Mewtwo. 2367 is pretty good, but it's not shiny, so, you know, we're going to have to transfer a shiny at the end. But I'm going to calculate everything and just transfer the rest of the shinies at the end of the video. But see you guys in the next clip. Now we got 2 more raids. I'm going to put 1 up on the screen and the one that I'm checking right now. We got 18 Hyper Potions, which those are probably going to get trashed anyways. Here we go. 16 balls. Can we get a shiny Mewtwo, please? And it's not shiny. 2347, not very good, but yeah, raid hour has officially started, so we're gonna see if we can get a shiny during raid hour. Last raid hour, I think we got 2? I think we got, did we get, no, we got 1, I think, but only on like 4 raids, so did pretty good, but let's see if I can have the same success this time around. And another 2 raid hour raids, I'm gonna put 1 up on the screen that I already did and 1 that I'm doing right now. Let's go ahead and see if we can get the shiny Mewtwo. 20,000 XP, put down a lucky egg, you know, gotta get that XP. We're trying to get to level 46. Let's go ahead and check if this is shiny, please. Not shiny, dang. 2328, IV's going in the wrong way, but man, hopefully we can get the shiny soon because I don't want to transfer too many shinies, but see you guys in the next clip. And another 2 raids, and we probably only got 2 more left to do, so hopefully we can get that, you know, we can get a hundo, a shiny something, but yeah, unfortunately no shiny so far, and it's gonna stay that way. Another non-shiny Mewtwo, 2335 again, bad IVs, but man, hopefully we can get the shiny soon. If not, well, some shinies are going down the drain, so, you know, it is what it is, but see you guys in the next clip. And I guess I'm now realizing that this was a horrible idea to do a challenge like this right after getting back-to-back shiny Mewtwo's, and we get another one that's not shiny, man. 2339. Don't know how many more raids I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna let you guys know in the next clip. And quick keyword, easy one, Mewtwo. First person to comment that down below will get the extra entry. Good luck. Now, this is probably going to be my last Mewtwo raid because we did get the back-to-back shiny, so at least we got a shiny for the video. But I already hit 360 candy XLs. I plan on maxing out my Shadow Mewtwo. Not going to do it yet because I have lucky trades in the future, and if I get a Schlundo, I'm going to want to immediately max that out. So I'm going to hold on to the XLs for right now, but we have enough to max out the Shadow Mewtwo now, and unfortunately not another non-shiny Mewtwo here, so this is probably the last raid, but I'll see you guys in the next clip where I'll probably be transferring some shinies. And we're back for the painful part. I'm going to transfer all of these shinies here, but I'm going to trade a few of them to my girlfriend instead of transferring them. It's going to be the same thing as a transfer, just without me actually transferring them. So let's first things first, we got a dino here. It is a one star, but it is unfortunately going to the graveyard. Yeah, and extra keyword, shiny graveyard, because we got some, you know, shiny graveyard Pokemon, some Pokemon joining the shiny graveyard, rather. But yeah, unfortunately, just pain right now. But yeah, comment down below. Did you guys get a shiny Mewtwo? Did you guys get a lot of shiny Mewtwo's? We'll go over a little bit how many shiny Mewtwo's we got right at the end here, but it's this whole event I've done really, really well for shiny Mewtwo, so I thought that this challenge was going to be not so painful. And right here we got a shiny Spearow. If you guys don't know, when I first started vlogging, shiny Spearow was a bit of a meme on the channel because I just always got it, so I'm happy to say goodbye to that. Shiny Sneasel. So not all of these are community day Pokemon. We did about 20 raids, so I'll probably trade a couple more shinies away, but yeah, unfortunately some pain here. And yeah, I mean, bye Shfeel. I'm sorry, I love shiny Shfeel, but I gotta say goodbye. And yeah, these three that I'm leaving here, the Omanyte, Trapinch, and Snubbull, will help my girlfriend complete her shiny family, so I'm gonna leave those for trade. I could put those up on screen, but just trust me, I'm gonna trade those. But yeah, honestly, some pain right there, man, some pain. Yeah, so I mean, we did pretty good, but yeah, let's go over real quick, by the way, our shiny Mewtwo count. Let's just go over that. We got a lot. Mewtwo, just get out the Mew. We have 11 shiny Mewtwos, and 9 of which have been during this event. And unfortunately, all of them are pretty bad IVs, but we definitely take those, you know, for sure. And yeah, unfortunately, we couldn't find one in, you know, during the actual challenge. We got the back-to-back to start off, but you know, it is what it is. Look, we got 372 XL candies. We do not need to worry about XL candies no more for right now, unless another Shadow Mewtwo comes out, or if we get another Hundo out of nowhere. But yeah, hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. Unfortunately, we did have to transfer some shinies, but hey, okay, never mind. I was gonna say we got one more raid maybe, but no, it expired. But hopefully you guys did, again, enjoy the video, and hopefully you guys do leave a like and subscribe. And if you enjoy content like this, make sure to stick around on the channel. We post videos every single day. And yeah, make sure you guys leave a like and subscribe, and extra keyword, shiny Mewtwo, because I mean, we got two at the beginning, but we couldn't get one during the challenge itself. But hey, it is what it is. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.